Thank you. tune you've never heard before to a tune you've unlikely heard before. This is another Paul Desmond tune. It's the band's favourite. it's a lovely little number called 11-4. This is a bit hit and miss as well. Not on one.
Do you want me to play?
Thank you.
It's just amazing.
Right. Oh, Judy Chester, let's
do it. Do you want to do your last one? Or
yeah.
Final nocturne? Or Mars?
What was it? Bassist Richard doesn't have a lot to say about the musical content of this little group, but he's decided this one's a good one. So it's Lars Head, redesigned by Joe Henderson. I think it's potential. Yeah. Richard set out a chart minus 2 miles on my part, but we got it in the end.
Send
me
another one.
So this is our last tune. Many thanks for viewing in, and thanks for your comments and advice on the sound, which hopefully you've sorted now. So I'm not quite sure why.
That's a dodgy.
We have a dodgy start.
I do.
You look good.
Oh, again.
Do your hair.
Right.
But something went wrong, but we've found
okay. Good.
Mars Head.
Thank you.
problem with that was, it's a 19 miles per solo. No, it was miles ago. Thank you very much for listening. Thank you, obviously, for the church for allowing this event to happen. Ian, running around with various cameras. Thank you. Tom, Richard, Theo, myself, Mark, and hopefully see you on... in a month's time for the quartet, on the 14th for the big band, there's a professional big band going to be playing here, which will be streaming that event. And a Groove Warrior gig on the 17th, so no, 19th, so ready for plenty of arm.
He's sort of the also
yeah. And less cynicism from the band might be ready. Thank you very much.